Every semester this happens, I have a student admit to me that they haven't really read an entire book in 5, 10, 15 years, or maybe even through high school. So I began to think about ways that our students needed to be better prepared when they left school, and how does a writing instructor help them become better prepared when they leave. I teach online and I teach face-to-face, and it's funny because technology's always been a part of who I am as a teacher. I wanted to teach my students how to use technology, how to engage with the text and create something completely new. And by doing that, they learn more about the text, they learn more about how to communicate, they have to learn about audience, they have to learn about script writing, storytelling, they have to learn more about research. There's a program at Georgia Perimeter that is called GPC Reads that was just started, and as a committee we select a book that all the campuses, faculty, staff, and students read, participate in book clubs together, and I wanted to figure out a way to integrate that into my class. So the digital project was a perfect way to integrate GPC Reads into my class. So my students have to read the book, in this case the Book of Marie, and then they create a digital book trailer, just like a movie trailer, promoting the book and pitching it to other students to read.
Kind of nervous about it.
I was really scared, I was really nervous. I'm the least tech savvy person ever.
Luckily, we have so many more resources to help us teach our students these skills. We have a resource on campus where students can get professional support creating a technical project. They can get industry professionals to teach them. They get their questions answered, their problems solved, they get great advice. They have access to the best equipment and support available.
It became a lot easier with the training. It was a great experience. I loved it.
I think it's important for students to learn how to communicate in new media platforms. The students really feel like they have learned something new and valuable. And there are so many things that it makes students do. It makes students read more carefully.
Usually when it comes to reading books for school and stuff, just usually skim, don't really read it, but actually like had post-it notes and was like putting it where I thought would be important to include into the project.
I don't think I would have read the book as much. I probably would have skimmed through it, but I learned a lot about the book. I learned time management, really, because I'm used to just putting stuff off on the back burner. This time I actually had to read the book, write notes, write a script for the project, and then edit and put everything together.
They engage deeper with the text because they know that they're going to have to create something from what they read.
It made me look at the book in more depth. I had to really sit down and plan out the project and pick out what was really important and what would affect the reader.
I videotaped my brother's friends playing the roles of the two main characters in the book. I went into it thinking a different way than I would usually go into a project, like how can I capture the audience, how can I do this? Like I had to think of doing the project in a different way.
Because of my involvement last semester with GPC Reads, the committee thought it would be a great idea to have Terry Kay come to my class. So I was very nervous about showing these pieces to an author. And I'm sure it's very difficult as a writer to see your personal artistic creation interpreted by someone else. And during one of the trailers, he pointed to the screen and he said, "That is the football field where I played football. That looks just like the football field." So the student had brought to life exactly what he had intended in the book. It was a really powerful moment. There's another part of the Book of Marie where Marie is giving a speech about the inevitability of desegregation. And a student had taken the words from the speech and put them over pictures of the civil rights movement that we had gotten from the Civil Rights Digital Library of Georgia. And Terry Kay said that those words that he wrote in Marie's speech were some of the most important words that he's ever written. So I thought that was very important, that a student took what Terry Kay himself considered the most important part of his book, and he acknowledged that We got it. That was what he wanted people to get from his book. For me, one of the best rewards is that having them do this project makes them want to read the book. And it shows them the relevance of reading in their life. Because reading and technology seem so far apart, but they're not. Because telling a story can happen on the page, it can happen in a camera, it can happen in a movie. There are so many ways to tell a story. And so for me, I think it's really exciting that it motivates my students to actually read and finish a whole book.